Ready for the war, we got our boots strapped. 100 deep on State Street where the troops at. The mayor lying, say didn't see the video footage, and everybody wanna know where the truth at. On the south side where it's no trauma centers but the most trauma. A lot of cannons but you don't want no drama. I can't imagine if it was my own mama. Got a firstborn son stole from her. He never had a chance and we all know it's cause he black. Shot him 16 times, how f***ed up is that? Now the police superintendent wanna double back. Cops beating up to the block like a running back. Tension is high, man, these niggas is irate. You can see it in their eyes, they wanna violate. Screaming out, oink, oink, bang, bang. Gang, 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 gang. Murder, 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 they mind state. I just made me a meal and still militant. This ain't conscious rap, this shit ignorant. The hair trigger ain't no fun when the rabbit got the gun.
When I cock back, police better run.
16
shots, and we bucking back. 16 shots. 16 shots, and we bucking back. 16 shots. They threw a little girl down on the pavement. Pushed her with a bike and said, stay out the way. She was bleeding on the ground through her braces. This what happened when niggas don't stay in their places. The mayor dumping weight, he fired the superintendent. But resignation come with bonuses and recognition. So we gon' break in the stores on Magnificent Mile. And if we got a goal, let's go to prison in style. Cops killing kids and staying out of jail. But Bobby Shmurda can't even catch bail. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now I got everybody yelling out for 12.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
16 shots, and we bucking back. 16 shots. 16 shots, and we bucking back. 16 shots. Clip with an extendo, and we rolling with it hanging out the window. We on 16th riding by the police station. We might make a pork rind out of pig, bro. Somebody tell these motherfuckers keep their hands off me. I ain't a motherfucking slave, keep your chains off me. You better hope this 9mm jam on me or get blown. I hope you got your body cam turned on. For black cop too, that's the same fight. You got a badge, but you still ain't white. This for Laquan on site. When you see Van Dyke, tell him I don't bring a knife to a gunfight.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
16 shots, and we bucking back. 16 shots. 16 shots, and we bucking back. 16 shots.
Video shows Laquan walking southbound down the middle of Pulaski. There are squad cars visible in front of him and also squad cars behind him. The shooter's squad car is visible as it drives past Laquan. Two officers then exit that vehicle with their guns drawn. At that point, Laquan begins to look away from the officers at a southwest angle toward the sidewalk. When Laquan is about 12 to 15 feet away from the officers, the width of an entire lane of the southbound traffic, one officer begins shooting. Laquan immediately spins to the ground, and the video clearly shows that the officer continues to shoot Laquan multiple times as he lays in the street. 16 seconds pass from the time Laquan hits the ground until the last visible puff of smoke rises from his torso area. An officer then approaches Laquan, stands over him, and appears to shout something as he kicks the knife out of his hand.